Okay. Hi everybody, it's Travis Scott. I'm eating my McDonald's today. Here's my burger and my fries, and I'm gonna dunk the fries in the sauce. Oh yeah. Here I go, gonna chew my burger. I choked on my burger. I'm absolutely devastated by what took place last night. My prayers go out to the families and all those impacted by what happened at Astroworld Festival. Houston PD has my total support as they continue to look into the tragic loss of life. I am committed to working together with the Houston community to heal and support the families in need. Thank you to Houston PD, Fire Department, and Energy Park for their immediate response and support. Love you all. I'm singing a song. Here I go. I'm gonna sing a little fucking song, yo. Oh, it's not a gun cock. That's not really cool. I'm afraid of guns. What if one ever got in my hands and I turned it against myself? That would be really fucked up. I don't know what I'm singing about. I am really good at making up excuses of what I was not. Questioned by people, they'll ask me something like, what did you do today? And I'd say, I'll get back to you tomorrow about that. Yeah, oh yeah. One time I was walking down the street, and a guy went up to me and said, hey bro, are you my long lost brother? And I was like, yeah. And I ran away and I never saw him again, but I am certain that I was his long lost brother. Another time I was actually in the mall, and I was buying something. I went up to the counter and I said, hey, how much does this cost? And you know what they said to me? They were looking away from me, first of all, and they like slowly turned away. They slowly turned towards me and stared me straight in the eyes. And they said, it's $500 plus tax. And I screamed. I was like, yeah! And I just ran out of the store. I ran out of the mall, and then I actually had the item in my hand, so it tripped the alarm, and the cops were starting to chase me, and their things were going like, and I don't remember what happened after that. It was all kind of a blur. But yeah, that's the story of my life. I hope you all enjoy. Bye. Tetris the musical. Blah 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 blah. I like Tetris, it's a good game. Yeah. Move the blocks and they're going and making the thing. You get the square. Number 15, Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is someone else's foot fungus. But as it turns out, that might be what you get. Yeah. Oh yeah. King, foot, lettuce, Burger King, foot, lettuce, Burger King, foot, lettuce. Upload and or uploaded a photo anonymously to this site. Joke is misleading in a plastic bin of lettuce. With the statement, this is the lettuce you eat at Burger King. Admittedly, he had shoes on, but that's even worse. The post went live at 11:38 p.m. on July 16th, and a mere 20 minutes later, the Burger King in question was alerted to the rogue employee. At last, I hope he's rogue. I messed up. How did it happen? Well, the BK employee had removed the exif data from the uploaded photo, which suggested the culprit was somewhere in Mayfield Heights, Ohio. This was at 11:47. 3 minutes later, at 11:50, the Burger King branch address was posted, which is happy unemployment. 5 minutes later, the news station was contacted by another 4chaner, and 3 minutes later, 11:58, a link was posted. BK's tell us about us online forum. The photo, otherwise known as Exhibit A, was attached. Cleveland Scene Magazine contacted the BK in question the next day. When questioned, the breakfast shift manager said, "Oh, I know who that is. He's getting fired. Mystery solved by 4chan. Now we can all go back to eating our fast food in peace. Burger King is good food. Better than McDonald's and Wendy's."
Oh, yeah.
Going down south, I'm gonna have myself a time. Friendly faces everywhere, humble folks without temptation. Going down south, I'm gonna leave my woes behind. Ample parking day or night, people spouting out in neighbor. Going on down south, I'm gonna see if I can't unwind. Going down south, I can meet some friends of mine.
Yeah. Interlude.
Echo.
Hey guys, it's my Christmas song. It's the song that I'm making for Christmas. I like chocolate, so blah 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 blah. Hey! Listen to me sing these lyrics. Blah 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 blah. Penis butt is something funny. I don't know what else to sing for this part. Blah 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 something. Hold on, I just got a text from someone. What's it say? I am 5 feet from your house. You can try running, but it won't work. Well, that's weird. I don't really care about that. Hold on, someone's knocking at my door. Give me a second.
Hello? Oh my god!
Someone's outside my door. They are threatening me. With racial slurs. What the fuck? He's looking at me. Oh my god, he's looking at me. What the? He's... Oh god. He's blowing on the window with his breath. And he's spelling out... what the fuck does that say? It says... Subscribe to... PewDiePie? What? Subscribe to PewDiePie? What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Anyways, let me get back to my singing. Please make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel at my YouTube channel on youtube.com/hashtag hashbrown.net.org youtube.com/FerrisBueller'sDayOff.com. Alright, I'll see you guys on the flippity floppity flip side. Bye bye. Okay, bye.